it's really clear. One superstar goes through the table, and the other one walks out of here with a winner. That's what I like about table matches, Cole. There's no gray area.
Strategy-wise, this is the kind of match that favors the bold. You can afford to feel out your opponent a little bit, but to close the deal, you have to be aggressive and attack.
That's right. An offensive move is the only way to win it. We'll see you can get it done. He's got him here. He's got him up. And oh! Oh, what a boot. Devastating kick.
Avoiding contact. Big forearm.
Oh, what a counter. Flying Mariana. Familiar territory for Mysterio. Watch out!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, what a maneuver!
Byron, in this type of setting, how important is it to be in control of the match?
You are
up high! Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana. This match grinded him down a little. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on! Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Fast and furious offense for Mysterio.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Off the top, Buckles.
What's he gonna do? Ready for takeoff.
Strowman's demise.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Flying Mariana. Beautiful. Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
And he sends him to the corner. From Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio from the sick of the ride through the table.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
Braun got out of there.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, to the top rope.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
The monster among men is being whittled down.
And oh my God, what a fall!
That's a jaw.
Holy meet the barricade.
Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
He must have had that scouted.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Of these attacks.
Steps to the kidneys! He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh my! Apron senton!
Okay, he's
outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Man, what a hit.
Gets inside the ring. Looks like he has something planned with this table, guys.
Oh, no. Big boy.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat. Oh, right in there. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Climbs back inside.
Sky high.
Crash landing.
Oh, into the table.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. The DDT! Ouch. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, he answers back on the monster. He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Oh, look at this. What a hit.
Maybe that will set him up.
Oh, what a close up. This display of power.
Through the table. He goes through the table, and this one's over.
Here is your winner, Ray Mysterio.
Stomping. What's he hoping to find down there?
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level.
Ready for takeoff!